My name is Leo, as you know, and this is our Vino test number 3. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Fung. I'm 9 years old and I'm happy.
Very happy, yes.
It's not very happy.
Alright, so what do you wear when it's cold?
When it's cold, I wear the jacket, the trainer, and the trousers.
And trousers, okay. Where were you last night?
I was at home.
You were at home. Were you tired this morning?
Yes, I was.
Is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
My bedroom sometimes is tidy and sometimes is untidy.
Okay. Who is kinder, you or your best friend?
My best friend is a little bit kinder than me.
Oh, excellent. Very good. Now, look here and say, what's the mom wearing?
The mom wearing
is wearing
yellow coat and a red skirt.
Okay. What's the little girl wearing?
The little girl's wearing a t-shirt.
Blue t-shirt
and orange skirt.
Very good. And what is the dad wearing?
The dad wearing red coat and the green trousers.
Yes, and what is this green thing?
It's the green scarf.
Green scarf. Right. What time is it here?
It is 2 o'clock.
It's 2 o'clock. Here.
It's 2:15.
2:15. 3.
It's 2:30.
Very good. And 4?
It's 2:45.
2:45. Excellent. What are you doing? You sing.
I'm watching TV.
Now the plural of you. So, what are you doing?
We are eating cake.
3. What is she doing?
She is taking photos.
Right. Just complete as an example. Your house is bigger than my house. 2.
My dad is taller than my granddad.
Right. 3.
The chick is quiet than a rose. A goose.
Quieter than a goose. 4.
Our car is faster than your car.
Excellent. Which animal is the first, second, and third?
The horse is the first.
What's the first? Yes.
The goat is the second.
The goat is the second, and
the cow is the third.
Very good. Can you please fill in the blanks with the correct words from the box? On Saturday we
were at the farm. They were some sheep, but they weren't any cows. There weren't any donkeys, but there were some horses. The goose was
Great. Okay, so here. How many men were there? Past single, please. How many men were there?
There was one man.
Two. How many women were there?
There were two women.
How many children were there?
There was one child.
There was one
child.
Alright, so please say the sound and the word it matches. One. What is the sound?
It's the
U. U, yes. And the word is?
It's a flute.
Flute. Two.
I.
And bike. Three. And?
And bus.
Bus. Four.
Oh.
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 And?
Stone.
Stone. Alright, just spell these two words, please.
Men.
Right, and Dame was?
Dame was Kai. K-I-N-D.
Perfect. This is the end of our test. Thank you very much.